That's definitely a mod squad.
All mods.
Yeah, look at her surrounded by the mods. Definitely surrounded by the mods. Oh my god, dude.
She's asexual, by the way.
Spidey, if I ever decide to mod for a girl streamer and then go halfway across the country to convention to walk in a circle around her with four other guys, please just end my life. Please just end my life, please. I don't want to be that.